backfield here. First down at the 19. Moreno's handed the football. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down coming up. Ryan Tannehill backing off the line, dropping back shotgun. Takes it from the gun. The defense gets the sack.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up the sack.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Eyeing that left side. Makes the grab and the feet are down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
Brandon Fields called on now to punt it. Edelman, he'll return this one. Gains 15. The Patriots now will start their drive at the 32. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield. First down at the 32. They'll go ground out to the right. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
You're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down coming up. Offense lines up here. Brady, play action. And there's Edelman, brought down at the 32.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art, and this team is good at it.
First down here after the completion. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Brady's back in shotgun formation. Brady sends it to Dobson. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
Ridley lined up in the backfield. First and 10. He's thrown to the ground.
That's what you call pressure. When everything around the quarterback, they're all at his feet. The offensive linemen are around him. He sees the arms of the defensive linemen all reaching for him. There's nothing he can do but fall to the ground.
So three quarters in the books, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down. Ridley's a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. The final quarter begins with this snap. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Defense, play the situation. It's third long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you, and then let them catch it and come up and make the tackle.
Third down on the way.
Mike 20, Mike 20.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
This will be a 46-yard field goal attempt. Possession for the offense. So they opt to go for the long field goal try early in this game, and with the missed kick, they give their opponent some great starting field position.
Yeah, I thought it was a big risk trying this long field goal here early in the game, and it could backfire on them. We'll see if the defense can bail them out.
And Matthews is lined up in the slot. The Dolphins snap it at the 36. The defense gets a sack.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
After that sack, it's now second down and 17. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Ball's loose. Wilfork in on the tackle.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football, because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time they have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
It's third down coming up. Offense lines up here. Tannehill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he's going to be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
Fields will be called on now to punt the football. Edelman from the 26. And that's a gain of 10. Patriots will begin their drive from the 36 now. Ridley's lined up as the single back. First down and 10. The give. Right side. Nice tackle. Stephen Ridley getting a chance here to show us he can break a long one.
Stephen Ridley, really a dynamic runner, just runs every play at full speed and puts all of his effort into it. He can break tackles, and over the years, he has shown he can make these long runs.
First down here after the run. Offense lines up here. He'll throw it over the middle. The defense had that one covered.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield. It's Brady looking long. Nice catch. Touchdown, New England Patriots.
Well, how about that? A Hail Mary pass goes for the touchdown. There's so many things. The receiver, terrific job. But probably more importantly, terrible, terrible job by the defense.
The Patriots now will tack on the extra point. It's good. The Dolphins have been flat out manhandled so far. Perhaps their special teams unit can change the momentum of this one. They need something to go their way. The score's 28-3. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Dolphins are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Now first and 10. Incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. Split backfield here. Tannehill from the gun. Has his man. That's a gain of 7.
Number 42. The Dolphins do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards and now makes third down much easier.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. Throwing now to his left. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 35. Out to the left. Tannehill is unable to connect that time.
When you're going against a good quarterback and receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
This will be second down. Tannehill's going to take it from the gun. And Wallace got the catch and the first.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
It's an empty backfield for Tannehill this time. From the shotgun, Collins is able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Ryan Tannehill backing off the line, dropping back shotgun. Out of the gun. Looking across the middle, the pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Quarterbacks love to see a receiver have this type of play. Even though he doesn't make the catch, the effort is outstanding, and he's given everything he has to make that catch.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. The Dolphins will take the snap from the 45. To Wallace. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. We're back. Only 2 minutes remain in this one. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Tannehill's got it in the gun. And he's forced to the ground. That's second down coming up. Holding on to the timeout. He'll rush back to the line. no time to even look up. He sacked again. Hurry up. Two-minute offense. Tight end in motion. From the gun, Tannehill. Makes the reception.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
This is going to be a long field goal attempt. No good.
So many times when you see these field goal kickers miss it, it's just about mechanics. What was it? Were the steps wrong? Did he plant his foot in the right spot? And you got to hit that football in the perfect spot, too. A little bit of everything went wrong that time.
The Patriots ready to take over the football. Ridley lined up in the backfield. First and 10. It's Amendola going to take it the distance. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turn out the light, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
The Patriots for the extra point. Man, the extra point is good. The Dolphins at this point just looking for something positive to go off, as they haven't been able to get anything going their way today. The score's 35-3. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Dolphins now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 21. Looking to the right side and throwing. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. They'll go right to the hurry-up. Won't use a timeout here. The Dolphins take it from the 23. And he's taken down. The Dolphins signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. They've come out in the dime package. The Dolphins take it from the 23, trying to work that left side. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They'll go to the hurry up here as the clock runs. They're going to get him here for a sack. The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is backed up here on second down. They'll go hurry up now. Won't use a timeout. Tannehill's back in shotgun formation. And he's sacked again. And the offense will call a timeout. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. The defense comes out of the dime. Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Has the reception all alone.
Defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
Tannehill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And the pass goes incomplete. Ryan in on the coverage.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Brandon Fields called on now to punt it. They'll take it at the 20. The Patriots now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Split backfield here. First and 10. Had it, but the hit knocks the ball out.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
This will be the final snap.
By 20.
Second down and 10. It's Amendola. Picks up about 5. Bill, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This one was done easy. You didn't have to sweat too much over. You feel good, and you just enjoy the next couple days.
Was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory out on that field. It's Ridley's Patriots going up against Moreno's Dolphins. Now we'll go down to Gillette Stadium for this matchup.
NFL on EA Sports. Two AFC East teams about to collide as we join you from Gillette Stadium.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Bill Sims. It always gets ratcheted up, the intensity, that is, when you got a divisional matchup at your hands like we do today.
There's no doubt about that, Jim. When you play a division opponent the second time around, you know, there's that animosity that grows from the first game. Which coaching staff can come up with a different scheme and a different way of attacking the opponent is the one that's going to have the best chance to win here today.
The Patriots are ready to run back this kick. And Caleb Sturgis looks ready to get this one underway. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. And here comes Tom Brady onto the field, coming off another remarkable season, throwing for over 4,300 yards and leading the Patriots to the AFC Championship game.
Here we are in 2014, and Tom Brady's still one of the best quarterbacks in the NFL. He's been in the league a long time, but that throwing arm is still one of the strongest ones in the NFL.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Ridley's in the backfield. Single back set. Three-step drop. Taylor's in on the coverage and forces the incompletion. Now, let's talk about the offensive unit. At tight end, a man who posted record numbers his first 3 years in the league, Rob Gronkowski.
There's no doubt the New England Patriots, they missed him on the offensive side because he's such a versatile player. A deep receiver down the field, a good blocker, and you can move him all around the field. And not for anything else, he just brings a lot of chemistry and excitement to your offense.
Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose. Let's talk about the defense. A former star in the Canadian Football League who has turned himself into one of the best pass rushers in the NFL, Cameron Wake.
You are right. He is one of the better pass rushers in the NFL, and he's just so fast. You're always worried about his speed, but then you just get looking for the speed all the time, and what happens? He just runs you over.
Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass.
I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first down.
First down here after the completion. This play set up by the long gainer. Looks to his left. And Delmas able to swat the pass away.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Second and 10. Throw to the left. Brady with the incompletion.
Well, when you see a throw that bad, there's a couple things that can happen. Maybe a defensive player flashed in front of him, or maybe the quarterback just lost control of the football.
Vereen lined up in the backfield. Third and 10. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Nice job of the defense finally getting off the field. That's what you want to do. Just get the situation, get the other offense in a third down situation, make the play, then get off the field. Good job.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Ryan Tannehill comes in at quarterback.
I think when you talk about Ryan Tannehill, there's not one thing that jumps out at you that is great, but he does a lot of things really good. Throws the football with accuracy, has decent arm strength, and also can move around pretty well.
First down at the 20. Tannehill gives it up. He stacked up at that point. Here's a look at the offense. The sure hand in Brian Hartline starts at wide receiver.
Jim, you and I talk about this guy every single year. Does not get the credit he deserves. Just a solid wide receiver who's extremely productive and stays on the field. He is a good player.
Split backfield here. Tannehill from the gun. The Dolphins get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. It's a two tight end formation. A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
Defense. Still first down.
First down coming up. Moreno's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. Incomplete. That was Revis on the coverage. Let's talk about the defensive starter, still considered one of the best cornerbacks in the game, Darrell Revis.
Jim, I don't know if he's the best corner in the NFL anymore, but if he's not, he's number two. That's how good Darrell Revis is. He can take your best receiver and make him invisible.
Second down and five. Moreno's got it on the handoff. Brought down right at the 50.
This is just another way when you run the draw play to see if the defense that you're going against has discipline. If they don't, draw plays work great.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Moreno lined up in the backfield. They feed it to him one more time, and there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
If you want to run the football to success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
And now they'll try over again on second down. And Matthews is in the slot. Tannehill's going to take it from the gun. The defense gets the sack.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time, the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Now, looking at third down. The Dolphins are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. From the gun, Tannehill. He'll fire it out to the left. No room to complete that one.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
No margin for error here with the offense. Ridley's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. First down and 10. Play action. Throws the pass. And jumped, nearly picking it off.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Jarring hit that time. knocks the ball free.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 10. And that's going to be a two-point tackle. A safety in the end zone. We'll see what he can do here. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. First down here. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Gets the handle here. Moreno tackled down. Second down here. Quarters formation here for the defense. Tannehill's got it in the gun. Makes the catch. Gains 13.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
Offense lines up here. The Dolphins have it at the 44. He'll throw it over the middle. Has his target. He's taken down at the 23.
Number 10.
When you get aggressive safeties, you like to get up there and try to stop the run. The post route is an awesome way to take advantage of that. Go down the field 10 to 12 yards, plant that outside foot, run towards the goalpost. Nice throw by the quarterback.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Moreno's taking the handoff. Moreno down.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
It's now second down. The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Tannehill from the gun. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense. The first quarter is behind us, and we'll step aside as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. After the incompletion, third and four coming up. Hartline's lined up now as a slot receiver. Moreno lined up in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Reaches out and grabs it. Gains 16.
Tim, when you get down the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion, and they get a nice solid pickup that time.
First down here after the completion. Offense lines up here. Moreno runs it across. Touchdown.
Touchdown. You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Dolphins with the PAT to come. The point after try is in the books. Tannehill certainly given his team some momentum with that scoring drive. He just put together a possession where he threw for more than 60 yards. the 18-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Ridley's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. And there's Dobson. He's brought down.
Nice catch that time by the wide receiver on the slant route. Quarterback puts it right on target.
They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Should have had it.
Mikowski is going to be so mad at himself for dropping that football because receivers, you never know when your chance is going to come. Then finally, you get open, they call a play where you're the primary guy. It's right there, and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
Second down and 10. Not able to get away from Odrick that time.
Number 12.
This is third down. Almost intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
They're set to punt it away now. Big Pen will just settle for the fair catch this time. The Dolphins are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Moreno's going to take the handoff now. And Rivas in on the tackle.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
Second down here after that run play. It's an empty backfield for Tannehill this time. The Dolphins come to the line with an empty backfield. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. He's got the catch.
The catch is made for a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Tannehill will be under center. Moreno's handed the football. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. The Dolphins have the lead right now, but you would think to keep that lead, you'll want to lean on the running game a little bit more. Moreno struggled to find running lanes in this one.
I think you're right. I think they need to lean on this running game a little bit more. The offensive line has to block better. And sometimes you got to look at the running back and go, you got to break some tackles and make it happen.
Wide receivers are bunched up. The Dolphins snap it at the 36. And he's thrown to the ground.
The right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
And they overcome the sack. Third down on the way. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. From the shotgun. Under fire all day.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is unhappy and emotional defense right now.
And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one.
Coming up at halftime, please stay tuned for the Verizon Halftime Report, presented by EA Sports.
Edelman. He'll return this one. They bring him to the turf.
Of course, Jim, you and I would have called a fair catch there because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment when the defender's all around you?
The Patriots break huddle and start their drive, this time from the 25. The defense comes out in the nickel. The Patriots will take the snap from the 25. Taylor's able to knock the pass away. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Offense ready to play after calling a timeout. Coming up, second down. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield. To Tompkins. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Close call on the interception. Delton's had the play on it.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
And here we have second down. Offense lines up here. Intercepted! It's got some daylight.
Unstoppable. Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They face first down. Ryan Tannehill backing off the line, dropping back shotgun. Tight ends in motion here. Out of the shotgun. Tannehill to Hartline.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots, not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here. And so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive.
And we're going to have a stoppage here because the booth wants to have a look at this potential touchdown. Touchdown will stand.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
The point after is good. The Dolphins defense once again setting up that score. Turnover points cashed in by the offense. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Patriots bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive.
Ridley lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Could have been intercepted.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
Second and 10. The Patriots now move the chains.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down. Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
First down here after the completion. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Thought about it. Pump fake. The defense gets a sack. The Dolphins call a timeout. Their first. What they do on this third down situation. One more snap and we'll head to halftime. And incomplete. Tried to fit it into double coverage that time.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. He's got a chance for a return. Good yardage picked up on that ball. So that's going to do it for the first half here. Dolphins are up in this one.
All right, welcome to the Verizon Halftime Report. Let's take a look back at the first half. The Patriots are down right now, but they have to feel like they're still in it. The Dolphins have been the better team, though, and will try to maintain the lead in the second half.
Fields the football at the three. Runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. It's first down as they head to the line. Tannehill set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. He'll take the snap from the gun. That was McCourty on the coverage that time.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Eyeing that left side. Reaches out and snatches it.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
First down following the long play. Moreno's got it on the handle.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down following the run. Tannehill set, empty backfield. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Throwing now to his left. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You kind of mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Third and short following the completion.
Moreno's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. On the money. And Rivas is there that time for the tackle.
Number 10.
When you run the slant route, it's very important to know as a receiver that you're going to catch that football probably in between some linebackers.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Moreno's taking the handoff. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Moreno's going to secure the handoff and picks up maybe 3 or 4.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
It'll be 3rd down. Tannehill's back in shotgun formation. Throws to the right. He's touchdown, Miami Dolphins.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risks. And what a job.
Dolphins for the extra point.
The flag is down.
Encroachment of defense.
The Dolphins with an extra point try on the way. Driving extra point is good. The Patriots will now be in an even deeper hole here as they get ready to return the kick. Scores 23-0. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Patriots offense heads on to the field. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield.
20.
First and 10. Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
That leads us to 2nd down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. Midway into the 3rd. Rhymes nearly comes away with the pick on that throw.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Third and 10. Fakes the throw. Still has it. Very nearly intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have 1 or 2 passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
All set to punt here. Let's see what he can do here. And that That's a gain of 9. The Dolphins getting set now for their next series. Moreno lined up in the backfield. The Dolphins have it at the 39. And he's forced to the ground.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
A lot of yardage to make up here after that sack. It's second down. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Take it down and sacked again.
You got to make adjustments during the game. I know you thought you could throw the football down the field today, but it's not working. You're getting hit. You're under pressure. Throw some short passes. Get rid of that football.
Hill's got everybody split out wide. Got a flag. The Dolphins will take the snap from the 30. Tannehill gets it out to Brian Hartline.
Offside defense.
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. That flag has backed up the offense into a third and 14. Offense lines up here. From the gun, Tannehill. The Dolphins get a first down.
The percentages of picking up a first down in a third long situation like this are very low in the NFL. But how about that play on the offensive side? Good job. Really good first down. That should give him a lift.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Moreno's going to take the handoff now. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Patriots have really just been outplayed in every facet of this game. Really just looking for any sort of answer. The score's 30-0. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. Patriots are getting set for their next possession. Nickel formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass. Gains 19. Looking at the passing numbers on both sides of the ball, they're just not there. The coverage has been good and has been hard to move the ball against those secondaries.
Yeah, good job for the defense today. They got a good pass rush going. The coverage has been good down the field. And also, the defense has been good, but the quarterback has not been real sharp.
Ridley's lined up in a single back formation, looking to go up top again on first down. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
after the pass play. Gain 7. Second and 3 on the way. The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down now. Split backfield here. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. A catch and the first.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Brady from the gun. He had no time to get set. Well, the quarterback's hurried on the play, and he throws an incompletion.
The QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Tom Brady under center. Second down and 10. And he's intercepted. The tackle is made.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Dolphins have it at the 39. Moreno has it out of the eye. A player is down on the field, and the training staff comes out, and we'll step aside for just a moment. We'll head back to the field now after the injury timeout. Danielle Bellini is getting us the update on exactly what happened down there. After running it, it's second down. Sims is a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. It's Miller looking for some daylight up the middle.
Miller's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Still 5 yards short of the first after the run. Third down coming up. Split backfield here. Tannehill from the gun. Wants to go deep. A foot race to the end zone. Touchdown!
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
And the point after is good. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. And he fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line. First down on the way. Ridley lined up in the backfield. And jumped, nearly picking it off.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Second and 10. And jumped, nearly picking it off.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Third down and 10. pump fake. Not yet. The punter awaits the snap. Fair catch signal made. First down here. The Dolphins line up. Split backfield. Moreno's handed the football. They are all over him. Behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of one. Second down coming up. Moreno's lined up as the single back. Still got it after the play action. He's got the catch. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. The Dolphins lead here in the second half, and a big reason why is their quarterback. Tannehill's done everything he can to keep his team on top.
He has been so efficient here today, very smart, making decisions. And when you put those two things together, that's why your football team is winning.
Here's the handoff. Tackles made.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
It'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. He'll go ground. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
The Patriots defense is just one of the best in the NFL. What a job that time of the run play. They get penetration. They get in the backfield, and they make the tackle for a loss.
We return out of the two-minute warning. Fourth quarter action. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Back to the ground. Going to lose yards here.
Well, you have good team speed on the defensive side. You can make plays just like this. You can get in the backfield and tackle the running back